still has the lead. Ross Barkley. I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. Coleman.